unarguably the border closure occasioned by the COVID pandemic is responsible for the surge in the, I think, the move to make sure they move a lot of illicit drugs from Nigeria being a transit country to other parts of the world. In a related development too, the command also intercepted one Bamidele Babatunde Adeyemo at Sako export shed with 800 grams of cannabis sativa and an abundant seizure of about 38.200 kilograms of green leaves called cat. The cannabis was cleverly concealed inside foodstuff and bound for Dubai in the United Arab Emirates. In a follow-up operation, one Asonye Christian was arrested in connection to the seizure of the 800 grams of cannabis. Investigations are ongoing with a view to establishing more leads and getting the owner of the card lips